Welcome to our spring 2020 graduation reception. I don't know about you, but I assure you that I did not anticipate the kind of change we're in the midst of when I was announced as the new MELSA Dean of Engineering a year ago. It's been an interesting year one, without a doubt. But without challenges, what would engineers do? The current situation aside, just think of all the amazing achievements that have been made by Cyclone engineers. To name a few, a Fulbright Scholar, a Truman Scholar, top-ranked programs. We were named a top institution for diversifying engineering education. Student-athletes winning conference awards and trending nationally on social media. And from a personal perspective, the pride that I have as an ISU alum being able to return as the dean of our great College of Engineering. Cyclone engineers are indeed on a roll. Employers, clients, colleagues that you will come across will immediately recognize the value of your degree from Iowa State. The reputation of Cyclone engineers has been solidified over the years and continues to be strengthened by you and those who will follow. My Iowa State degree has served me well. Your degree is a sign of hard work, hands-on experience, and a toolbox loaded with the most important skills required to be successful in our industry. So as you head out on this next chapter of your adventure, we urge you to maintain that connection. Keep in touch, and not just at homecoming. We love to tell others of the successes of our Cyclone engineers on a regular basis. Tag us in your social media. Reach out to your advisors, your professors. You'll always be a part of Cyclone Nation. Congratulations on your accomplishments. Obtaining an engineering degree is not an easy task. We wish we could be there to shake your hand and pat you on the back, but hopefully you'll find this format a nice and relaxing way to chat with colleagues as we watch together. Go Cyclones.
Dear students, family members, colleagues, and ECP friends, my name is Ishfaq Kokar. I'm professor and Palmer Department Chair of Electrical and Computer Engineering here at Iowa State University. We know that commencement is one of the most important and special events in our journey towards professional career, celebrating graduation after years of hard work. Iowa State University always takes pride in holding this event every semester with great pomp and show. Unfortunately, due to the COVID-19 crisis, we cannot be together in person today to celebrate your graduation. But we cannot let this dampen our spirits. We are engineers. We are the creators and the magic makers. It is us who invented the computer and the internet, and we know how to use it well. So no matter where you are joining us from, please accept my warm welcome. It will not be an exaggeration if I tell you that in the past couple of months, we have missed you a lot. The empty corridors of Coor Hall, the deserted TLA are yearning to see its students back. So today we are gathered here to celebrate success. Particularly your success at Iowa State University. Success as electrical, computer, software, and cybersecurity engineering students, and soon to be graduates. We as faculty have educated you to the best of our ability. We are proud of your accomplishments and happy for you as you will be leaving Iowa State and going out into a different real world. During your time at ISU, you worked hard, made sacrifices for your education, and studied long hours. You have been tested and you have prevailed. Your education was a rigorous process and a hard road. We are confident that you are well qualified as engineers, ready to enter the professional world. We also know that you did not achieve this alone. I would like to recognize all of the parents and family members who may be joining us today. Thank you for helping our students in their endeavors. Let me also recognize the faculty and staff of ECPE. Without their dedication and passion, I can hardly imagine such a successful department. They are your ECPE family away from home. Thank you to our faculty and staff. And finally, I would like to note that some of our students have overcome difficult obstacles in their journey to arrive at this day. We are proud where you have come from and the honors you have achieved. On that note, let me turn to you, my dear students. We are celebrating your accomplishments today. Very soon, you will officially become graduates of Iowa State University, a great university with traditions going back to the 1860s. The official mission of Iowa State is to create, share, and apply knowledge to make Iowa and the world a better place. Our university's vision is to lead the world in advancing the land-grant ideals of putting science, technology, and human creativity to work. Graduating from Iowa State University, especially with a degree in electrical, computer, software, or cybersecurity engineering, is a great achievement. Our curricula emphasize learning by doing, motivate our students to engage in leadership experiences, offer real-world opportunities, and engage students in cutting-edge research. Because you are a graduate of Iowa State's ECP department, you will have the ability to further ISU mission and vision of applying your knowledge and creativity to improve our world. You will be joining a very proud family of ECP alumni who have made and are continuously making profound technical contributions to transform the society and world into a better place. The phrase electrical and computer engineering hardly captures the depth and breadth of the field in which you have honed your talent. Our motto is, the future is what we do. And I mean it in every sense of the word in this phrase. In today's technically savvy world, future is being defined by electrical, computer, software, and cybersecurity engineers. Our field, and therefore you, the graduates of ECPE, will continue to impact diverse areas of human society. Electrical and computer engineering discipline is about power and energy, and light and systems that can turn science fiction into living, breathing science, leading us to realize a smarter and safer world. Demand for ECPE graduates is ever growing, and Iowa State ECPE graduates are among the best. We know this is not the ending you imagine to your Iowa State adventure. With the spring 2020, graduating class will forever share a special place in history. This pandemic has challenged you in unprecedented ways, but we are so proud of you, every Cyclone Engineers, for preserving and for being Cyclone strong. As you go into the world, be reflective, dedicated, and true to yourself and to the ideas of Iowa State University. Come back to see us, and yes, with a big check, well, we'll take credit cards as well. And continue the tradition of more than 100 years of ECP at Iowa State University. Thank you all for joining us today. Stay safe and be well, and we hope to see you back on campus soon.
Good afternoon, everyone. This is Sarah Harris. I'm the ECPE department liaison, and I'm going to be announcing the Senior Design Poster winners for May 2020, Quarantine Edition. Your instructors this year were Maruf Ahmed and Mohammed Salim, both assistant teaching professors in ECPE. I'll start off with third place. IFPGA Intermittent Intelligent FPGA Platform, Team May 2038. Client and advisor, Henry Dewey. The team members include Jake Tenner, software technician, Justin Sung, embedded systems engineer, Zaishuang Guo, systems diagram expert, Jake Mice, electrical engineer, and Andrew Volger, FPGA design engineer. Our second place winners, Training the Trainer, May 20, 33. Client and advisor, Diane Rover. Our second place team members are Bailey Riggi, product manager, Carolyn Rankin, meeting facilitator, Willem Paul, standardization manager, Nate Immerter, stakeholder liaison, and Katie Perkins, team lead. And now, for the first place winner of our 2020 May Senior Design Poster, Intelligent Code Editor, Team May 2046, Client and Advisor, Ali Genesari. First place team consists of Garrett Phelps, report manager, Isaac Spanier, test lead, John Novak, machine learning lead, John Jago, software lead, Keaton Johnson, systems lead, and Matthew Orth, meeting facilitator. I'd like to congratulate all of our winners for this spring's May 2020 quarantine senior design poster session. Thank you so much, and great job to all the students in senior design this semester.
Class of 2020, Mr. Bigglesworth and I would like to congratulate you all on becoming the best evil engineers you possibly can. It was our pleasure to teach for that idiot Dr. Daniels all those years ago. Please, please consider come to Dr. Evil Industries. We need your help to take over the world. And remember, go Cyclones. Class of 2020, we've always had such a good time. It's been my honor to teach you and have a good time in class, whether it was clowning around as Dr. Evil or the learning community parties, etc. I'd really like to congratulate you and tell you that I'm very proud of all of you. And I hope that you go out and solve the problems of the world that you can. I'm sure you will make us all proud. Congratulations and go Cyclones.
Hello, this is Professor Julie Dickerson, and I am honored to congratulate the 2020 class from ECPE, especially the ones that I've seen through the years in Signals and Systems 1. Your graduation is truly a historical event. I am sorry that I cannot come up and shake your hands all individually, but I urge you to find some way you can make this day a memorable event. I hope that your graduation opens the door to a memorable career and memorable opportunities. But I want to urge you most of all, stay curious, keep asking why, and keep moving forward and learning new things. Congratulations once again to our class of 2020.
Hello. Yeah, in case you don't know me, I'm Doug Jacobson, faculty in electrical and computer engineering. First, I'd like to congratulate you on earning your degree at Iowa State. As a graduate of Iowa State myself, I look back and think fondly of the classes and instructors I had over the 9 years and 3 degrees. I hope you enjoyed your experience, and even though the last couple months have been stressful, you should be very proud of the fact that you are now a graduate of Iowa State. Iowa State has prepared you to make a difference, and I know you will make the world a better place. Please keep in touch with your favorite instructor, advisor, fellow Cyclone. We love hearing from former students, and if you ever find yourself in Ames, please stop by. And if it happens to be on a Cyber Defense Saturday, you can come and get some pancakes. I wish you all the best in your career and wherever life takes you. And welcome to the Cyclone alumni family. Good morning. I wanted to add to my first video and share an experience I had this morning. I came to campus to visit the office and then take a short run around campus. You see, every Saturday for 7 years, I've been running with a group of friends, and now that's not possible. So I decided to run by myself this morning. During my run, a wave of sadness overtook me as I thought of all the things that happened this spring. I felt very alone running through completely empty campus. I decided as I was running, I was going to run by the fountain in front of the MU and then through the campanile. Just as I approached the campanile, the bell started playing and I stood inside listening. It brought back memories as an undergrad standing inside at midnight. So even though you're not on campus, I want you to know the bells of Iowa State are still playing, and we are all thinking of you.
Hi, everyone. First, I want to offer my sincere congratulations to each of you for the achievements that you made that put you in this place today. graduation, and commencement. Although I would have liked to offer my congratulations to each of you in person, but let us look at the bright side. I'm speaking to you, and we are communicating, and the entire world is communicating using the technologies that our discipline, the discipline of electrical and computer engineering, has introduced, developed, and advanced. As you graduate today, you will be known not only as the class of spring 2020, but you'll also have a unique and special name, the class of COVID-19. Do not take this with a negative connotation, but rather with a positive one. And here comes my second point. I want to emphasize that you are graduating at a challenging time, and with every challenge comes an opportunity, and you have many opportunities ahead of you. You can be, and I'm sure that you will be, some of the catalysts who will pull everything back together to make further and important advances to technology, rejuvenate the economy, and make the world a much better place. The third and last point I want to make is to share with you a deep thought given by Sheryl Sandberg, the Chief Operating Officer of Facebook. Sheryl Sandberg talked about understanding the three P's, PPP, that largely determine our ability to deal with setbacks, and these have helped her personally cope with tragic events in her life. And these, I believe, can help you and can help all of us look and work for a brighter future. The three P's are personalization, whether you believe an event is your fault; pervasiveness, whether you believe an event will affect all areas of your life; permanence, how long you think the negative feeling will last. Thank you for listening to me, and once again, congratulations.
Professor Rover here. Let me congratulate all of you who are graduating this semester. It's a wonderful accomplishment. I've got my academic hat on. As a professor, we're very proud of you. We're very proud of all of your accomplishments in our program and the work that you put forth. I also wear other hats. I'm an alumni of Iowa State. And as an alumnus, I'm also proud of you becoming a new alumni, and you are going out into the workplace, being an engineer, and you're going to make a difference in people's lives. I also am a parent of graduates of Iowa State. And as a parent, I know the pride that parents and family members and friends feel at the time of graduation. And just looking at you and all of your accomplishments, and we're just bursting with pride, and you should know today that many people are very proud of you. Congratulations, and much success to you in your career and in life.
Happy graduation, everyone. This week marks a milestone in your engineering career. You earned your degree, and now you get to start a brand new adventure. Whether that adventure is starting a job in industry or entering graduate school, I want to encourage you to stay in contact with us. You can return to campus and visit us in Coover or Durham halls, or you can send us an email and just let us know how the new journey's going. I especially want to take some time to say congratulations to my two senior design teams who successfully presented this week, as well as to two of my undergrad TAs. Jack Potter and Andre Chickering are part of the very first group who are earning cybersecurity engineering degrees from Iowa State. Again, best wishes, everyone, and congratulations on graduation.
I'm Bob Thompson, an advisor in the Department of Electrical, Computer, and Cybersecurity Engineering. And I'm here to wish our graduating seniors well. While I feel sad about the fact that I may never see many of you again, I am glad to know that you'll be riding off in your pursuit of happiness. However, I do have one caveat where that is concerned. In the words of the French poet Apollinaire, now and then it's good to pause in your pursuit of happiness and just be happy. Like I'm going to do right now.
Congratulations, EC graduates. After countless hours in the libraries, labs, Coover, Durham, and everywhere else in between, you did it. You completed one of the most important milestones in your life, and we're very proud of you. Proud of your accomplishments and proud to be part of your journey. I personally want to thank you. Thank you for the privilege of serving as an instructor to many of you, and thank you for all the opportunities to learn from so many of you. We'll miss seeing you in all those places, but now that you're embarking on your next journeys, don't forget, you've been officially promoted to a Cyclone alumni. Thus, come and see us whenever you get a chance. And stop by.
Don't change, darling, don't change. Thank you for all the joy.
Congratulations, ECPE Class of 2020. While I'm sure this is not how you would have wanted your time here at Iowa State to end, and certainly this is not how we would have wanted to celebrate together, that doesn't change the fact that we are extremely proud of your accomplishments and of your perseverance. You did it. Way to go. My main wish for you is that as you start the next stage of your life and your careers, is that you continue to challenge yourself and learn. And that even though the formal classroom phase of your life is now ending, for most of you, I hope you all seek out opportunities to grow as an engineer every day. And while I already miss seeing all of you in the halls and labs of Coover, that's all the more reason for us to stay in touch. I'll certainly still be here, and I love to hear back from our alumni. Again, congratulations. I'm very proud of you.
Hi, my name is Leah Eilers, and I'm an advisor in electrical, computer, and cybersecurity engineering, and I want to wish the class of 2020 congratulations on their graduation. I'm so thankful that I've been a small part of your adventure, and I hope life brings you many more. Thanks for all you've done for us in Coover Hall, and we'll miss seeing you around. Best wishes on your future, and go Cyclones!
Go Cyclones!
Hi, my name is Rosalie Vostalp, and I advise electrical, computer, and cybersecurity engineers. I'd like to share a little inspiration with you today from Dr. Seuss and all the places that you will go. Congratulations, today is your day. You're off to great places, you're off and away. You have brains in your head and feet in your shoes, and you can steer yourself in any direction you choose. You're on your own and you know what you know. You are the one who'll decide where you'll go. Will you succeed? Yes, you will indeed. 98.75% guaranteed. So be your name Jordan, Jacob, Jinhee, Lauren, Andre, Susanna, Shalak. You're off to great places. Today is your day. Your mountain is waiting. So get on your way. Congratulations and best wishes.
Hello, everyone. I'm Tony Moore, academic advisor in electrical and computer engineering. The Cheyenne have a saying, our first teacher is our own heart. Remember to follow your heart. Congratulations, spring 2020 graduates.
Hello, I'm Tina Prouty, advisor for electrical, computer, and cybersecurity engineering. Thought I would get dressed up for you for the occasion. Many of you were my first students ever that I advised, and I can't believe it's already been 4 years. It has been a pleasure getting to know you. The best advice I can give you now as you go out into the world is don't do it. I've been there. It is really not that fun. You'll have bills to pay. You gotta figure out what to make for dinner every night. And trust me, that is a chore. But in all seriousness, congratulations and make sure you keep in touch.
Hi, this is not how I imagined our pre-commencement get-together would happen. I'm Vicki Thorland-Oster, Manager of Electrical and Computer Engineering Student Services. I am honored to be a part of your very special event, graduation. I thought it appropriate to stand by the moth today, commonly mistaken for a butterfly, because it represents a journey from cocoon to mature moth. You began your journey at ISU and are now receiving your degree. It has been a journey of learning, hard work, and fun. You have built relationships along the way with other students, advisors, and faculty. This part of your life journey has been a success. Which leads me to my little book of success and something that I have shared with all graduates for over a decade. If you want to be successful, it's just this simple. Know what you're doing, love what you're doing, and believe in what you're doing by Will Rogers. I wish you the best life has to offer and hope that you reach out to us as you continue on your journey of success.
My name is Andrew Lopez, and I'm graduating with a Master's of Science in Computer Engineering. I currently live in Greeley, Colorado, but my hometown is Huntsville, Alabama. About a year into my graduate program, we had our first son, and then just last year, this little guy joined our family. And those are my favorite memories. I'd like to thank the department and Professor Daji for supporting me during my studies, and I will continue working at Lockheed Martin Space.
My name is Jacob Campen, and I'm from Rosemount, Minnesota. My major is electrical engineering, and my favorite memory of the department is late nights spent working on projects in the TLA. My future plans are working at Ecolab.
Hi, everyone. I am Ryan Connolly, and I am from LaPorte City, Iowa. I'll be finishing Iowa State as a computer engineer, and I'll plan to go to Garmin afterwards. My favorite memory from Iowa State was proposing to my girlfriend under the campanile. Go Cyclones!
Hi, my name is Joe Crowley, and I'm a major in computer engineering with a minor in leadership studies. I'm from Des Moines, Iowa, and I'll be starting full-time work at Principal Financial Group. Some of my favorite memories from the department over my 4 years have been the research opportunities I've taken under Dr. Samani.
Hi, I'm Kevin Davis, and I'm a computer engineering major with a minor in cybersecurity from St. Charles, Illinois. After graduation, I will be working at Collins Aerospace. My favorite memory from my time in the department has been competing in various cyber defense competitions.
Hi, my name is Brian Priestead. I am a computer engineer. I have a minor in Spanish with a focus on language for professionals. My hometown is Johnston, Iowa. And this summer, I'll be starting a new job with Western Digital as a firmware engineer. And I'll be moving out to Longmont, Colorado.
Hi, my name is Zach Frisbold. I'm a software engineer from Maple Grove, Minnesota. One of my favorite memories from being in the department was the Roomba Lab for Computer E288. After graduation, I will be working as a software developer for Open Systems International in Minneapolis.
Hi, my name is Ryan Golick, and I'm coming to you from Aurora, Illinois. That's where I'm originally from. I'm a graduating senior this semester, majoring in software engineering with a minor in cybersecurity. And I'd have to say that some of my favorite memories from my time in the department include making all the great friends that I've been able to, as well as take advantage of all the opportunities provided, such as the hackathons and cyber defense competitions and everything like that. Additionally, I'm very thankful and grateful for being able to be a teaching assistant for about 2.5 years. Getting to work with the students and build relationships with the faculty has been great. Looking to the future, my plans are to continue school and pursue my master's in computer engineering here at Iowa State. Thanks.
Hi, I'm Ann Gould. I'm graduating in software engineering, and I'm from West Des Moines, Iowa. After I graduate, I'm going to go into industry and be a full-stack developer. One of my favorite memories was when I was going to one of my computer engineering exams, and I saw the albino squirrel before the exam, and I knew I was not going to ace the exam going into it whatsoever, and then I came out of the exam crying, so.
Hello, my name is Ryan Hansen, and I am from Des Moines, Iowa. I graduated from Winterset High School in 2015 and went on to study computer engineering at Iowa State University. My most memorable project while attending Iowa State was being part of the SciSat software team. SciSat is a small satellite that will go to space and orbit the Earth collecting scientific data. Before college, I had an interest in performance vehicles. During my studies, I found ways to apply my engineering knowledge to my own car and integrate computer systems into it to increase its own performance. In the future, I would like to expand on my interests and combine my engineering knowledge and my hobby for performance vehicles. I have accepted a full-time engineering position at Daktronics in Brookings, South Dakota to help develop next-generation LED displays. This is goodbye to Iowa State University and hello to another chosen adventure.
I'm David Hayes and I'm from Arlington, Iowa. I'm a computer engineering major. My future plans entail staying at Iowa State to get a master's degree in agriculture engineering. My favorite memory is walking across the Zodiac and then acing my next test, CPRE 185.
Hello everyone. My name is Zane Hefner. I'm from Hudson, Wisconsin. My major is electrical engineering. And my future plans are working for DeShiel Corporation. My favorite memory from the department is just befriending all of my classmates and all the late nights spent studying at the TLA. Good luck.
Madison Kriege, I'm from Cedar Rapids, Iowa, and I'm soon to complete my undergrad in computer engineering at Iowa State University. Throughout my time in the department, I spent many, many nights in Vancouver, but getting to see the projects come together at the end is always my favorite part. Specifically, I loved the 288 Roomba obstacle course, and seeing how every team came together to customize the robot and give it its own unique personality. I've loved getting the chance to be involved with the department as an ambassador and SAC member, and getting to know the amazing people that work behind the scenes. I cannot wait to start my career as a software developer for Pearson VUE in Iowa City this June.
Hi, my name is Alexander Lawansko, and I'm from The Woodlands, Texas. My major is electrical engineering. After graduation, I will be working for International Paper Company. My favorite memories from my time at the university include the time I've spent working with 88.5 KURE Annual Alternative Radio and the labs that I've had for microelectronic fabrication techniques.
Hi, my name is Peter Rasko. I'm from Des Moines, Iowa. My major is software engineering, and I'll be working at MechDyne this June as an application engineer. My favorite memory in the department was working in ComSci 309 on a project with my other groupmates. They're great people to work with, and the project itself was really fun to work on.
Hi, everyone. My name is Katie Perkins, and I'm from Johnston, Iowa. My major is software engineering, and my future plans are working for Xeris in West Des Moines. My favorite memory from school is working on my senior design project with my team in the TLA.
Hello, my name is Garrett Phelps. I am a computer engineering major from St. Ansgar, Iowa. My future plans are not determined yet, and my favorite memory of the department was joking around with my senior design team when we would meet up.
Hi, I'm Erin Power. I'm an electrical engineering major from Story City, Iowa. After graduation, I'm going to work as a software engineer at Collins Aerospace. And my favorite memory is finishing the 288 project and then watching a stress test video of Roombas where they hit it with a sword.
Hi everyone, my name is Jamie Rott. I'm from Cedar Rapids, Iowa, and my major is computer engineering with a software focus area. I have accepted a position at Collins Aerospace as a software engineer, and my favorite memory in the department is probably crazy late night studying on campus with friends.
Hello, my name is Diego Rodrigo Realpa Tovar, and I'll be graduating this spring as a computer engineer. And I think my favorite memory of my time here has been learning about self-driving cars with Octorover.
Hi, my name is Chris Rice. I'm a software engineering major from Iowa City, Iowa. My future plans are to go work at Builder Trend as an app developer, and my favorite memory from college is waking up at 2 a.m. for college game day.
Hi, I'm Bailey Riggi. I am graduating in software engineering, and I'm from Blue Springs, Missouri. My favorite memory at Iowa State was when we stormed the field after the football team beat number 6 West Virginia. The energy was just crazy, and it was quite a moment to take in, because when I got down on the field, then I looked around and I saw so many fans that just loved Iowa State, so it felt really good to be where I was. Then I'll come back to Iowa State for one more year to finish a graduate degree in computer engineering and throw the javelin for one more season for the track and field team.
Hi, my name is Jordan Swoboda. I'm a computer engineering major from Cedar Rapids, Iowa. My favorite memory from my time in the electrical and computer engineering department was the time I spent working on projects in Cooper Hall to the wee hours of the morning. After graduation, I accepted a position at Collins Aerospace right here in Cedar Rapids.
Hi, my name is Nathan Whitcomb. I'm a computer engineering major at Iowa State. And I'd have to say my favorite memory in the engineering department at Iowa State is participating in the hackathons, because it just made me more confident as a programmer and made me understand what I'm really capable of creating. In terms of my future plans, I'm be working at Power Electronics International for now, full time, and then maybe coming back for a graduate degree.